Hello, good morning.
We are live from Berlin, where thousands of people are celebrating the fall of the wall.
There are short Klempten halls in the capital streets.
Many people have climbed the wall and crossed to the other side after East Germany announced that the opening of the borders.
The population celebrates the end of the wall that divide Berlin 20 years. That's all from now. It's a report.